I was searching for interactive programming language on the internet, and I came across Scratch. Well, as soon as I shared my first project, I got instant feedback, and I was like, okay, I want to continue with this.
I remember my first project was a super simple animation. I'm still actually really proud of my first project. It opened my eyes to the different possibilities that coding can present.
So I've been drawing basically since preschool when I learned how to hold a crayon. I think making art with Scratch is different because I can collaborate with other people, make something interactive that other people can use.
There was a song that said, "Happy, happy birthday."
I put Scratch in there. It just became an instant hit on the site and inspired so many people to make their own songs and remixes.
Anyone can do anything with my project, and sometimes it's really funny how they change things at the end. It just goes to show like how much you can actually do with all the things you have in Scratch.
When you're looking at other people's projects, you're engaging on such a different level, which really encourages this kind of mindset of seeing yourself and each other as makers of things and not just consumers.
I never thought that I could do like the coding part. Like I thought like I have to wait till I'm a grown up and like hire someone to code it for me. But then I was like, hey, I can actually do this myself.
It gets more complex, but once you know the basics, you can add on to your knowledge and move at your own pace.
If you like solving problems, if you like drawing, if you like making music, if you're into anything, Scratch is for you.